Hold on. I just want to share our delightful text exchange from this morning.
Yeah.
Oh, from last night, actually.
Okay.
Trying to figure out what time we were going to meet to do grumping today. So I was like, yo, donut puncher, what time would you like to start tomorrow? And you responded, 12, boo. And then that quickly followed with an avalanche of text. Also, don't ever fucking call me donut puncher again. I will fucking kill you. I will fucking kill you. I will fucking murder your face. Fuck you. And like, as I'm trying to respond, so you can clearly see the little like three dots,
yeah.
You know, you were like, my mother called me a donut puncher. You know what I did? I fucking killed her. I fucking killed her. I fucking murdered her face. Fuck her. And I was like, cool, see you at 12. And you're like, see you tomorrow.
It's funny because I was literally trying to say see you tomorrow after I said the last thing, but then you said, cool, see you at 12. So it was like, you got it, you got it.
Oh yeah, we speak the same language. Oh, another enjoyable text adventure I had.
Yeah.
I did that thing that you like to do. When with my other friends, where like they're having a conversation, and out of nowhere, I was like, "I'm absolutely going to destroy your fucking pussy tomorrow." Sorry, wrong person.
Yeah, what'd they think of that?
Adam responded, "No worries, but you're never cat sitting for me again."
Nice.
Yeah. So about an hour later, like conversation goes on, and I threw in, soon you will experience the raw justice of my cock. Sorry, wrong person. And he responded, cross my chickens off the list too.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm a fan.